Oh hey, hey YouTube. Same day, still the same day. This one. Obviously I'm a little addicted to this game now. I played it 3 times today. But deviate from that for a second. I can't decide what my next avatars are gonna be. I've prepped these, the Gwen Tennysons. How do I do this again? Image, browse. So, there's that. I need to prep the... Why is that one smaller? The Sonic characters, and then also, I wanna... Just thinking about doing over here in this one. Neko Arcs, duty, duty, duty. Don't know which one to do. So, whoever, chat, ban this guy. Whoever, hello. I'm tired. Been up since like, I don't know, 3 a.m.? What am I doing here? Yes, I have a cup of coffee next to me. Down. In before I get mad and start quieting. Gotta get in there somehow. I don't remember there being a lever. Vault of the Dismantler. Came down the stair. And there are 2 locked doors and then a pathway down. I'm a little confused. I'm not seeing any buttons. Not immediately. I'm missing as I sneeze. If you're wondering, or I've said this a million times, I am allergic to grass. Isn't that great? That's great. It's the best. You know who else is the best? I am the best! Woo! Jet. Alright, going down. Temple and Trance. The Temple of Not. Okay. The Temple of Not Actually 60 FPS. Well, obviously, I gotta place something here. Buttons on the walls. I'm the best! I haven't been watching his videos, I just have his garbage in my mind. Because Tiger was spamming messages on Discord. Unrelated messages. Oh, demon. What do you seven? 40. No, right, poison cloud. Yeah, I don't want to be here. Oh, Shazbot. It worked out. Poison cloud. Can I just not use the mage then? At least against fire guys, unless they're far away. I'm the best. No one's ever beaten me without pants. more joy than missing. Golden key. Golden key. The golden door behind me. Isn't there? We, the Order of the Sacred Fire, have given an oath to protect the Inner Sanctum, guarding the Undying One that is held below. This will be a promise of a life voyage. Spoilers, there's an Undying One. Two times left, she slithers. Once right, once left, three times, blah blah. Okay. A poos glaze. Well, that's where the poos glaze is. Got a key. Do I just go back up? Well, that's back here is going back up. Okay, let's do Poos Glaze now. Two times left. Once right, once left, three times right, twice more is left, then she repeats twice. None of that involves moving forward. Nothing in here is bored, so there is no two times left. There is something for something else. This is the checkered room. Don't let it fool you. Fool me how? Guess I'll come back to the check hard room. Letter. I have a key for a gold door. Where gold door? Where gold door? What? Where? What? Where am I? There are no gold door back this way. Correct? I remember no gold door. It's just this garbage. There was the crystal portal or whatever in the fire area. Do I need to go back there and cast darkness over and over? Okay, I was about to get really pissed at you, game. For a monster. Where's the shadow hallway? This is where the fire button shootsy shoots. I'm gonna be backtracking way too much in this one. Okay, it looks like it might be shut. That's where a bunch of shit came out. Oh, really? Excuse you? This is the draft area. There was a door. I opened. Yes. Hello, fire guy. I'm not interested in your trash. Alright, I'm lost here mentally. Gotta be a button on one of these walls for shadow shit. There's a portal over here that I haven't visited. I really don't want to have to fucking stare at all these fucking walls. It's already hurting my head just thinking about doing it. How did I miss this? Higher attack power, slower cooldown. That might work on you, to be honest. You're the only one without a ring. Strength, health regen, food consumption. I mean, you'll probably benefit the most from the health regen. Because when you get hit, you can regen your low maximum. How did I? Okay, that's how I missed him. Here was full of fireball. Disagree with that one. That's annoying. I guess there's that. Throwing axes. Jerky. Crossbow. Shits. This sent me on the... No, how do I get around? Gotta be another button somewhere. Whatever, it's just a bunch of grenades. I don't have the room for it. This is the ambush room. I only need to check what was down these falls. Nothing but a portal except on that side, which I've been to. This room right here. And this is teleporter there. It's those three dots. Spider. Why are there spiders? This is just the room below. Where the Minotaur was. Is that room? Am I losing my place? Here we are. We're right here. Really, game? Is this where I'm supposed to go? I mean, there's a note about it. Find entrance to Vault of Dismantler. Don't know if that means this is where I'm supposed to go or not. Oh, that's a very interesting setup. Yeah, I don't know how I'm supposed to be dealing with that. Bye.
The need for blood is rising.
All right. This I can work with. An idiot. This smoke needs to go, you know, maybe this will get it to go away. Big man. What a great game. Cool. Lightning conduit. Your fire guy is still moving around. You move one too many fucking times, dude. No reason not to. So am I just supposed to tank damage and move to each thing and press each button? Spider eggs. Hey, spear. I guess I can go ahead and make some health potions. No. Alright, dog, there's no need to be barking that much. What does this button do? What does this button do? Who knows what that did? Monters. Gauntlets. Plate boots. No. 12? 12. Useless. 12? 15. Useless. Alright, cool. Alright, let's make this funnier. Boom, take that. Sounds like something's getting hit. Didn't get experience. I guess final blow is what matters. I'm not interested in the experience anyhow. I'm fine without it. To be more frank. What you done? Stompy boy. This lever is gonna open some bullshit. Buttons on the wall. Tennis ball throw against the wall. No buttons. So I missed it. Door to my left. Getting up there and throwing axes. Minotaur that way. Court, Sim Exile, Bill's Mountain, couldn't a tunnel exist, be Mountain Grim, a most remote prey around, possible king would let such danger. Hello. Seems as if throwing weapons are trash. Well, that was perfect timing. Yeah, don't let that hit you. Threw a shuriken down this way, didn't I? No. Another fire guy and another minotaur troll, whatever they're called. Whatever the game developers decide these things are. Open their fucking inventories, game. Ouch. Be here a while. Dweem. I dream of electric sheep. Let me all get up across trap. It was a stop. What wouldn't I do? We want no trap? Beautiful. Spider jump scare. Torch is down. Fucking great. Yes, I did decide just to tank. Tired of playing cat and mouse. Need a default key. Yeah, I figured he couldn't carry it. Dude is fucking garbage. Now I want you to fucking open the goddamn character. Key, door need normal key. I don't like this. I use gravity as a weapon. Kill a monster by dropping or teleporting on him. Balls, so let me do that one. No, game, don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. I hate this game. I don't have a save here. Why is there a skull on the ground? Come on. Game, stop! Oh my god, dude! Fuck this fucking game! I have no idea where I am, what I've done. I hate this game. Dude, this game fucking sucks ass, dude. Oh my god, I want to fucking kill myself, dude. I have no idea what I've done! I don't know how much time I've lost! I'm gonna watch the same fucking video I'm in right now just to see what the fuck I fucking did. Stupid fucking game, dude.